Riddim neck, bitch.
Best to make this short and sweet, but that was my first time DJing at a venue like that, and holy sh**, words can't even explain how nervous and excited I was for this type of opportunity. The reason I was so nervous because, number one, that was my first time ever using that type of DJ equipment. In other words, I wasn't used to it. I'm used to DJing on my laptop, which is a big ass screen, compared to using a USB stick and sticking it in a controller and looking at the screen of the controller. And the second reason, this is four, but the second reason why I was nervous, because I had to perform the same time as the headliner DJs, also known as Gaps, who were really f***ing good. Not only did this add more pressure to me, but I was super excited for the challenge. Because all that meant is that I had to perform my best and bring the crowd back to me. Which honestly, I thought I did well. I want to give a special shout out to Angel and her boyfriend for coming to see me. And of course, a super special shout out to my homie Ivan, who was responsible for recording all of the footage that you guys saw. And last but not least, thank you so f***ing much, Marco, for giving me the opportunity to DJ at Base Station. And he's also responsible for running that venue down in Waukegan. So yeah, please come to Base Station. They usually have free shows every Thursday from 7 p.m. to 1 a.m. It's also located in Waukegan. Otherwise, I'll just drop the address or the location thingy right here. But yeah, thank you so much for everyone that's been supporting me and wished me the best of luck. It really paid off. Hope to see you guys soon.